现在大家在屏幕上看到呢，就是我们在二层的演播室，而今天明星中的明星，两位今天场上的超级巨星已经来到了我们的演播室当中。我们能够听到现场球迷的尖叫声，他们是送给这两位的，一位呢是麦迪，一位是吴亦凡。Welcome you guys to our studio.
Thank you.
Pleasure to have you guys. 在你们来之前，其实我们已经看到很多人对你们留下了问题，想要利用这个机会问你们。我们还是把时间来交给小南，看看有什么问题要带给两位。
Okay. The first one, last time you two were teammates, right?
Yeah.
On the 2016 NBA All-Star Celebrity Games. And so can you talk about the performance of each other?
Well, I think I had to loosen Chris up a little bit. He was a little tight.
I was really tensed up. I was scared.
he was a little tight, so I had to...
That's the first time. That's
first time. A little nervous. Yeah. I had to loosen him up a little bit. But once he got, you know, I think his first bucket, he loosened
up. Easier,
and, yeah, he started playing good basketball.
其实那场比赛就是吴亦凡打的第一场 NBA 的名人赛，
对，
也是我们第一次通过我们腾讯的直播，所有的球迷也都看到了。那大家能够感受到那场比赛吴亦凡他在试图让自己找到节奏，
对，
但是呢可能是因为第一次打比赛，所以略微有些紧张。
对，很紧张。那不是略微，很紧张。
很紧张
I was really tensed up. I was like, oh my, oh man, I'm playing with T-Mac, you know, guys that I've been like growing up watching, you know, it was reallyscary for me. Yeah.
So last time you guys were teammates. This time you guys are going to play against each other. So before you guys play against each other, is there anything you can tell him to loosen up this time? Or because this time he's home court, so he can play better?
Well, I don't know if I need to break the bad news, but Chris, I think you need to break the bad news.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I mean, I don't want to have any high expectations.
Okay.
I just want to have fun this time, you know, like, because...I mean, T-Mac's been saying he's going to guard me, and I was like, man.
So, 大家也听到了啊 T-Mac 已经讲了这场比赛的时候他会作为对手来防吴亦凡。So, you're going to really play hard defense on him?
But, you know, I really hope that it was a joke. Because I didn't take it seriously.
Is that a joke? Are you really serious about, like, hard defense on him?
Look, I think it'd make me look bad if I let him score on me.Like, I'll lose all my basketball credibility.
Nah, man.
Basketball credibility.
So, you know, it's going to be a lot of fans in attendance, a lot of fans watching. I'm playing hard defense on it.
Yeah. 现在两个人已经有那种对手之间的眼神的交流已经有火药味了，也让我们特别的期待这场比赛两个人究竟在场上能够怎么样的去比赛。Both of you guys are star of the stars. People there look up you guys to be leader of the team. So both of you guys, a question to both of you guys, how you guys want to make this game exciting and nice to the fans to watch?
Well, I think what we do, we're both entertainers. We like to entertain our fans, and it's no difference than what we're going to do tonight. This is a celebrity game. We're here to have fun, enjoy the festivities that's going on.And, you know, be with my good friend on the opposite side of the basketball court, compete and enjoy it.
Yeah.
那一般的。
那 same for me. 我觉得也是，就是主要是友谊然后这个娱乐。
友谊第一高兴最重要。
尤其是经过第一次经验之后我发现不要太认真了。
不要太认真。
可能是现在。
不是更加要认真了，是不要太认真了。
可能现在是在这儿这么说，到场上也不一定了，是不是？
You never know.
You never know. 麦迪呢讲说我们可以去放松一下，去 enjoy to have fun, 但是呢 you never know.
Yeah.
每一次 ever since you guys touch the floor, you guys are going to be serious. Because both of you guys are really competitive. I can feel the competitive nature in you guys.
You want to see my serious face?
Of course. 我们看麦迪的战斗眼神，战斗眼神已经出来了。
严肃脸。
严肃脸。
严肃脸。严肃脸。
Serious.
Serious. So I was told you said before the game you're going to make at least 8-3 today.
My goal was to make 8-3.
Okay.
I'll make sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah, my goal.
I like that.
I'll make sure you get 7.
7 is enough, right?
7
enough.
Is enough. Okay. My goal is 8.
Oh, goal is 8.
My goal is 8, so we'll see.
Okay. 所以作为另外一支队非常重要的领袖，那今天对于吴亦凡来讲，你要回到更衣室里跟自己的队友要讲，今天麦迪说了他的目标要达成八个三分，而你们那一方最重要的就是别让他达成八个三分。You guys already met your teammates there. So based on the short time introduction, based on what you guys say, who might play better, who might show up today or become the MVP today?
MVP.
MVP, I think.
MVP.
Nah, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
You know.
I don't know who can play and who cannot play. So I have to figure that when we get out there on the basketball court. I don't know. I haven't seen these guys play yet.
很显然，在这场比赛之前呢，我们已经感受到两支球队最重要的球员，两支球队的明星，现在是充满了争斗，所以我们也越发的期待这场比赛会是非常的激烈。